level up, so you are already really good right from the start.
Yeah.
You're just really
true slow. That.
That's the only problem. And we are streaming. Hello, internets. Yes. Did you level up your guys and everything?
Yeah.
Awesome. And we are good to go. Oh man, I gave you a lot of... Well, I am super high level.
Dude, golly.
Yep. Bad things are gonna happen to me. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. We gonna be wrestling some dwarves. No. Yep. And then it just took it away from you. Sean, are you a pappy?
A what?
A pappy. Are you a father?
Nah.
Okay, I was about to say happy pappy day. But
yeah.
Yeah, happy few. Oh my god, why do you have so many rerolls? Jeez.
It's petty cash.
Yeah, apparently, man. No way that's petty cash.
I have 5, and then I got the 1 extra. I never have enough money.
5?
Yeah.
What? Jeez. That is a ridiculous... That is all the rerolls. Okay, so I'm going to have to work on... Oh my god.
So we will see how this one goes.
Much better for you, I can promise you that.
Maybe.
With that many rerolls,
maybe. You
never have to worry about a... Oh, crap. Oh my god, you're kicking? Yay. You, sir, are a mercy. Oh, jeez. You guys are so beefy. Look at all this block. So much block. Yep, they are getting better. Okay, I command you. Oh, that's why. I am not the master. I am sorry to say. Let's see, I want him. I want him. What? No. Not that I know of. Oh, not this guy. This guy knew what to do from the start. He's really good. I think.
I'm average. I've seen people play this and they're fucking crazy.
Yeah.
I've learned.
Oh my god. So much guard. You know what?
Poor Blitzer. Poor Blitzer. I've seen worse.
Yes. Go.
Yay!
Good start. Congratulations. Whoa. Hello.
Oh my golly.
And it begins. Oh my god.
Wow.
Monstrous. I'm sorry.
God. Crap.
No! No. Yes.
Ew. Ew. That's brutal.
I'm sorry. Okay, okay, let's not mess this up again. Alright, let's see. Huh? If insults had any effect on the trajectory of the call, I guarantee you that dwarfs would be world champions. Well, that'll keep him quiet for a while. Yeah. He's just stuck, not dead. Possibly. Yes. Alright, big man. Oh, yeah. Okay. That will work. I will accept that. And this guy. Oh, God, no. Go. And, oh, he did it. Excellent. Oh, no. You will stay right there. No! No! Oh, this is bad. I'm gonna have to say, uh-oh.
It's alright, what do we got here?
Some good things. Like the motley horde is made up of a
bunch of misfits. Can't be easy to coach those kids. Oh my god.
It's okay, that's why you have, oh my god, you did that with a loner. Amazing. You'll never run out of rerolls, I promise you.
Still, that was brutal.
No, that was brutal. Watch, injury. Oh.
No, sad day.
No. I'm just waiting for the injury. No! Ooh, do I want to? I know I have a bunch of people.
It's a mixed next. What is it? Miss next game?
It's not too bad, especially with only healing as 2 out of 6 SPP.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's still not too bad.
Nah. He'll be alright.
Ah, crap. I didn't get to use my last guy. Oh, well.
It's alright. Excellent. Excellent. It seems this player does all the talking with the fist. And they clearly know how to get heard.
No.
Alright, Charlie Mercury. It's your time to shine. Trolley Mercury! Oh, I did it. Okay.
Crap, I didn't mean to do that. Oh well. Russell!
We're gonna have. Oh crap! No! Oh no! I made a horrible mistake.
Ew.
Go
for the pass.
Yes. Oh crap, wrong guy. Oh, I made a horrible mistake. Dodge. A recent medical report stated that cerebral hemorrhages were less frequent in Blood Bowl players. Amazing, when you come to think. Not really, when you consider that brains are also less frequent. Messed that up real bad.
Maybe. I didn't see if the cards are in my favor.
Yes. Holy Mercury!
Stripping the ball.
No, I forgot you had that.
Stripping the ball now. Wow, no, okay, we'll try it anyways.
Oh, I was about to say, Black Orc, catch it! Do it! With your amazing 2 agility.
Okay, this is gonna be horrible. Sure hands, and he still doesn't see.
See? It was in 2 different tackle zones.
The cards weren't on my favor in stripping the ball, but when it comes to carrying it, no. Yeah. Wasn't gonna happen.
It's alright, though. You know why? Because it's gonna happen.
Yeah, he's gonna get hurt.
I'm hoping. No, no, I'm not. So that would be nice this game. Woo! Madonna. No. Yeah, there we go. Mighty blow. Oh, it didn't work. Okay, Yeah.
Good God. Ow. Yay!
Go for it! Yeah, I believe in you.
Good job.
I did it. Alright, here comes the dwarf cage. Can I stop the unstoppable dwarf?
2 runs
cage?
And an elf and in an elf.
You can do it, but you're gonna have to be really risky.
Yep.
Goblin.
Bloodbowl annals are littered with stories of teams gone bust with crippling debts.
And with the cost of doping and bribery.
Go, my ball.
The problem won't be going away.
Hooray.
Oh, come on.
He did it.
Son of a bitch.
Mr. Kickman, you're gonna be the sacrificial piece.
Nah, that negates what I was trying to do. Fuck.
Yep.
I will.
Alright.
Oh, yeah. You kneecapped him.
That will have to do.
Yeah.
If it makes you feel better, I am not doing well in any of the other leagues. Oh crap, he doesn't have tackle. We're having a nice friendly game. Oh crap.
Oh wow.
Oh.
Well.
He'll be okay. Hey, he leveled up, alright.
Yeah.
No. Okay. Whew.
Those two, eh, Bob?
Yeah, Jim. Something to do with swapped body parts.
No.
Boom in the face, and then followed by a clean uppercut. Well done.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah. I hit reroll. I didn't mean to reroll. I thought it was no reroll, and I hit reroll.
Sorry.
Yeah, that sucks. That fucking blows. And a big ass misclick.
Here we go.
Oh wow.
He did it. Stand firm, your nemesis, you. Yeah.
That's what my whole line's gonna have.
Stand firm. Oh god, that's yeah. So annoying.
Block, stand firm, thick skull, and tackle.
Oh my god, you're terrible, man.
If I can ever get him there.
Good to go.
Alright.
Oh no! Whew. Oh no! Wait, that's bad! Oh, he has a 2-die.
No. Aww.
No, it's not my turn anymore.
And don't forget, yeah. Children, don't try and do this at home. Remember, these
are. Oh, I already got it for you. Yeah.
Well, one of them is anyway.
Yeah, I can. Mhm. Alright, Shaw, I'll be right back.
Alright.
Yeah.
You have to realize that it was only recently that they discovered the purpose of the ball.
Let's get crazy.
You did it.
Wow.
Oh my god. Okay.
Oh well. I don't think he's able to score.
Oh my god. Oh my. Jeez.
With an agility of 2, he caught that. Oh, you got a 6 on it.
Did you roll a 6?
Yeah.
Yeah, he did. It's the only way. It's really the only way. Okay. Okay, so here's what's gonna happen. Excellent. Look at him go!
Nice.
Okay, now do I want to fuck this up really bad? Kinda do.
Yesterday, I interviewed Ripper Bogart, the Troll Super Champion.
Interesting.
And I can tell you that he's as violent off the pitch as on it. He's skinned alive, my colleague.
The rolls are in your favor, man.
Yay. Yeah. Orc pass play. Top of the line.
Yeah, that's wacky. That is wacky indeed. Trunk of my car. Yeah, I'll get him the second hand. Yeah.
The ball's in play.
Oh my god.
Excellent.
Who aren't aware that heroes of lore hope to show the world a better way
and
by honest, strategic playing on
close.
It's probably a good thing we don't see them.
Oh god, this is gonna be brutal.
Alright, halftime! Yeah! I didn't even know you can buy rerolls as inducements with inducements.
Yeah, it's under extra training. You get by one, I think. It'd be nice if the rolls were in my favor.
Yeah. There is a lot of two dice against whenever you play. Should have bought a wizard. Although they always fail for me. Like, I can never get a good wizard.
Oh,
hey,
God. Come on.
Don't I want to?
Come pick up the wall.
Oh my god, he did it. Best dwarf. Oh no! Kinda needed that one. My plans! They're all being ruined! Damn it!
Ah, well, I guess it had to end someday. The hell, where'd the goblin come from?
Oh, I've had him for a couple of games.
Oh.
I just haven't been able to use him. I can do this!
Good god.
One die blocks everywhere.
This dwarf is about to get fucked up.
Reroll that. Oh.
Wow.
What we'd like to see more often.
sent him down for a chat with the Astro Granite.
Doping is really endemic in this sport.
Isn't it written into the game rules?
Let's do that last. That's fun. This magic. Here we go. Here we go. Beautiful. No. You snake eye trolley Mercury.
Wizards have not always been able to cast spells safely from behind the sidelines. Were you playing at the time in an Albion League, a second division that prohibited spellcasting from off the pitch?
Oh, yes. They were great times. I remember fans traveling to games just to see how well Wizards stood up to the mad charge of a raving Bloodbowl star. The noise created by a sizzling fireball, followed by the characteristic sound of the snapping of the Wizard's neck.
No! He's doing so well. Oh my goodness gracious. Look at these dwarves. Listen, I had enough of your shit.
Unique, Captain.
Finally. No!
Alright. Almost caught up to you on your rerolls.
It's okay, it's why they're there.
Did you hear that the Orchard Raiders lost their last match against the Dancers?
Dancers? You mean War Dancers? You think you'll be able to get up after that blow, Jim?
Yes, he's not the sort to stay down. Looks like there was some bad blood between those two, eh, Bob?
Yeah, Jim. Something to do with swapped body parts.
Yes. Do it, do it, do it. Maybe middle one. Thank you.
A six? For fuck's sake.
And, foot. You know what?
Good golly.
I am wasting all of my sixes. No!
And he's down for the count!
Does all the talking with the fist.
gonna be. Interesting. Come on, come
skull,
on.
Skull, skull. Yes. No.
Okay.
Oh, he did it. Jeez. Oh, jeez. You won't get punched.
Oh wow. I'm down for that.
Oh, I was about to say, I'm about to get injured.
Yeah, that, I knew that was coming. I should have fucking moved my guy. Dodge on a dwarf OP.
Yeah. Except I have time.
Oh, that sucks. That's gonna hurt.
He did not fall on his face. That's what I was expecting.
Hold still and then pow, right to the face.
No!
Alright, ladies and gentlemen. Your shit's gonna get wacky.
Bad things are gonna happen.
Maybe.
This Thor is probably gonna die.
Ooh. Okay. Yeah, I didn't think about that until I saw it.
Yeah, I keep forgetting that. Like, what
otherwise, that would have been excellent.
Yeah.
Crap.
It was really close.
Sad day. Fucking sure hands. Ruined seems for me.
It's a good skill. No! You injured my goblin.
I was like, I might as well break something.
Stand up. Excellent, he did it. Now you must. You may kill.
And gives rather generously. The referee's guild
has decided to hire a bodyguard for each game.
Another brilliant idea.
And just how it doesn't run very fast.
Nope. Here comes the sixes.
Oh yeah, look at that. There's 1-6.
Oh, wow. Excellent. Okay, nothing big.
Alright, anything but a one. Excellent.
Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. Fuck it.
Go get him, go!
Go, 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 go! Ah.
Super champion.
Interesting.
And I can tell you that he's as violent off the
pitch.
He's skinned alive by coming from that magazine.
What do you expect when you put an elf next to a troll? It's not impressive, just an instinctive reaction.
You threw him at my guy.
No, I didn't. It just scattered that's him that funny. Way.
That's funny.
You stupid goblin.
Got his ass knocked out by a goblin.
You're assuming then that he had something between his ears to begin with.
Bring it on.
Good recovery.
Oh, wow. My. A six on that too. And a six on that one. That is ridiculous.
Can I make a fourth touchdown? Probably not.
You know what?
You too.
He's got a hand.
Now he's looking around for support.
Nice left punch. Right on the nose.
Sure was, Jim. It's broken now.
Yeah. Well, I think that's something right.
Result I wanted.
Not bad.
Yeah,
my MVP is my blitzer, not anybody that really needed it, but hey.
I'm gonna go ahead and confirm this.
Sounds good. Go. It was wacky.
It was pretty crazy. We saw a goblin fly.
Yeah. Knocked the hell out of my dwarf.
I saw dwarves say, fuck this losing shit. I'm going to destroy everything.